Coimbatore, the industrial hub of South India, adjacent to the famous hill station of Ooty, surrounded by spiritual ashrams, was the venue for round 2 of the MRF FMSEI Indian National Rally Championship 2018. This time around, the organizers managed to find an additional 22.5 kilometers of stages apart from the usual windmill ones.
It's good. I had a day of testing with the SUV.
We had some really good speed on the weekend in Finland, especially on MRF tires.
Good to participate in the event and understand the ground reality of what goes on.
Promoted by Kolkata-based Ramakrishna Race Performance Management Private Limited, the MRF FMSEI Indian National Rally Championship 2018 is co-sponsored by Mahindra Adventure, Arka Motorsports and York. Round 2 received over 30 entries in the 5 different categories. Day 1 consisted of a 22.5 km stage run twice inside the premises of SM Agro, adjacent to Polachi Highway. The stage was pretty simple apart from a couple of rough patches, but also consisted of some fast corners and chicanes, which tested the commitment of the drivers.
CAC has put in a lot of effort in finding new stages, and because we've been driving the old Coimbatore stages for a long time now.
Driver stage basically because very technical, fast and flowing, so you know, we enjoy coming to Coimbatore and driving on this stage.
The stages were actually a pleasant surprise. It's a good stage, a long stage, I mean, comparatively to what has been run in the past.
We've got some special tires this rally from MRF.
All eyes were on Gaurav Gill and Amittrajit Ghosh of Team Mahindra Adventure as they resumed their battle for the national championship. Gill, who was first on the road, clocked the fastest time in Special Stage 1, as usual providing the action his fans were expecting. Ghosh was quick on his heels and only 9.7 seconds slower than Gill. Karna Kadur of Arka Motorsports, driving a Volkswagen Polo, was third fastest in the stage. Special Stage 2, which was a rerun of Stage 1, saw all the top drivers improve on their previous stages' time. But only Gill, Ghosh and Kadur could clock below the 90-minute bracket, with Gill further increasing his lead in the overall standings. Day 1 ended with a 1-2 for the Team Mahindra Adventure drivers, with Gill leading Ghosh by just over 21 seconds, while Kadur finished third, a further 35.7 seconds behind Ghosh. In the INRC 1 category, Gill led as well, followed by Ghosh in second place, while Arjun Rao of Falcon Motorsports was third. Entering the rally after a gap of almost 18 years was the president of FMSEI, Mr. Akbar Ibrahim. He required time to get used to his car and get back into the groove of top-level rally.
And when you're 55 or 56, you're not as sharp and not as fit as what you were when you're 25 or 30. To understand what it takes from the organizational point of view, to understand what's happening from the officials, how the events are being run, and understand it as a participant, which is important, because all the time you're sitting it from across the other side of the table and you're making regulations, you're making decisions. I need to come back when we take certain decisions. It's helpful when you actually participate, you have a right balance and another way forward.
Totally a new stage for all of us, very fast, you know, something very different from tomorrow what we are going to drive.
In the INRC 2 category, Karna Kadur of Arka Motorsports had already consolidated his lead by over 40 seconds, but there was a very tight contest for the remaining 4 positions, with Bopaya KM of Team Champions running second. Rahul Kantraj in the second Arka Motorsports Volkswagen Polo was right behind him with a difference of only 2 seconds. Falguna Arash of Snap Racing was behind Rahul by an even narrow margin of just 3/10 of a second. Aditya Thakur of Lionel Racing was running 5th, a further 9 seconds behind.
Well, the first stage didn't go as per our plan. A couple of mistakes. So we lost a good 15-20 seconds easily. But I think that's what we've made back in the second run.
It's a new car for me. It's my second running to follow. Definitely tomorrow's going to be a lot more exciting.
Car which is gliding. There's no effort at all. We're driving hard, but it was very easy on the car.
Try to improve in the next rally. But the experience over here, we learned a lot of things. We learned about track, we learned about the navigation, we learned about how to prepare car, everything.
In the INRC 3 category, Arur Vikram Rav of Falcon Motorsports was at the top with a 10 second lead from Suhem Kabir of Team Champions. Chetan Shivram was a further 9 seconds behind in third. After an impressive run in first stage, Dean Mascarenhas of Falcon Motorsports was looking strong in the second stage, but ran out of luck just 3 kilometers from the finish of the stage when his car stopped with a mechanical failure.
Overall, we did good. We are in a second in our category.
I've never driven so badly ever since I started driving here. I seriously don't know what was happening. My driving, I think it looks like I've forgotten how to drive after an year's break, which I took from rallying. A lot of mistakes. The times are not good.
This is our second outing in the Polo. It's a good learning curve for us. Yesterday we finished in third position.
Everything was just perfectly fine, but then we had some mechanical trouble and we had to unfortunately stop on the stage.
In the FMSEI two-wheel drive category, Adit Kesi, driving a Honda City VTEC, dominated the proceedings. Suraj Thomas, also driving a Honda City, was second, 50 seconds behind. Vikram Gowda, driving a Maruti Baleno, was third, a further 23 seconds behind. In the FMSEI four-wheel drive category, Nikhil J was at the top with a lead of over 1 minute. Sanjay Agarwal was the fastest in this category in stage one, but fell back when he was unable to finish the second stage, finally managing to finish the day in second place even after receiving super rally penalties. The third place driver in the class was Vaibhav P. Marathe, who lost almost 14 minutes in the first stage. Day 2 had 4 stages on the cards, but stage 4 was cancelled due to technical reasons. The Black Thunder stage was of 14.8 kilometers, while Thunder World was 14.5 kilometers. Both were run within the windmill sections. Gill proved his dominance once again, finishing the rally with a total time of 1 hour 14 minutes and 30.1 seconds, followed by his teammate Ghosh, 1 minute 1.1 second behind. Karna Kadur finished third, a further 53.6 seconds adrift. Arur Vikram Rao climbed up one place to finish fourth, while Rahul Kantraj made a big leap of three places to finish overall fifth. Arjun Rao was doing well to run third in the INRC 1 category, but stopped in the second last stage of the rally with mechanical failure, thereby handing over the final podium place in the category to the returning Akbar Ibrahim and Kumar Ramaswamy. First and second in this category went to the Team Mahindra Adventure's Gaurav Gill, co-driven by Musa Sherif, and Amittrajit Ghosh, co-driven by Ashiwn. Naik.
We had a good setup. We changed some settings today for the suspension, so it was a good setup and we increased our lead. It's been a great weekend for us and the team. Thanks to the team for the perfect car and some good tires. So with the second round of the championship with two wins, it's perfect for us.
It's Gaurav Gill up front, so you'll have to use your intelligence as well. So we wanted to at least hold on to second, which we've achieved, to finish the first two rounds in second and having a good tally of points for us, for the team, as well as Gaurav. So it's overall been a good round for us, and let's take this forward from here.
The pace is there. I wouldn't say that it's going to be anywhere in the, compared to the top four or five guys. It's not going to be in the top, I mean, within 10 to 15 seconds of them. Well, I want to finish the rally.
In the INRC 2 category, Karna Kadur, along with Nikhil V. Pai of Arka Motorsports, clocked a total time of 1 hour 16 minutes and 24.8 seconds to win, with teammate Rahul Kantraj along with Vivek Y. Bhatt finishing second, over a minute behind Falguna Aras and Srikant Gowda of Snap Racing were third, a mere 3.8 seconds behind Rahul.
Comfortably won our category in INRC2 with a big margin of over 50 seconds. We're very happy with that. Again, we've also managed to climb the top slot and finish third overall.
I think I didn't finish a rally in Coimbatore for a very long time. Like I must have had at least the highest number of DNFs for me in my career has been in Coimbatore. We didn't start well and we had issues on stage. Considering how we did yesterday, I think today we had a fantastic day.
Could have done better. We need to test a little more and sort out some issues with the car.
Basically, it's a driver stage.
In the INRC 3 category, Arur Vikram Rao and Somaya AG of Falcon Motorsports won with a total time of 1 hour 17 minutes 11.8 seconds. Suhem Kabir, along with Jeevarathinam of Team Champions, finished 37 seconds behind in second place. Chetan Shivram and Rupesh Khole were a further 9.6 seconds behind in third.
NRC round for the first time.
Last year was Coimbatore Rally, I burned down my car. So winning this rally feels really, really good. But overall, it's been a really good rally for me.
Stages are a little rough and slippery, but overall, little fast and good stages.
We were almost toppling 2-3 times in the last stage.
It was really fun to drive.
In the FMSEI two-wheel drive category, Adit KC, along with Suraj K, held on to their previous day's position and finished as winners. Suraj Thomas and Sob George finished second with a difference of over 2 minutes. Lokesh Gowda V and Venu Ramesh Kumar climbed up 5 positions on day 2 to finish on the podium in 3rd place. In the FMSEI 4-wheel drive category, Sanjay Agarwal and Smita Prasad made up all the lost time from day 1 to emerge as the winners. Nikhil J and Arjun Dhirendra tried their best to hold on to their lead from day 1, but had to settle for the 2nd spot. Vaibhav V. Marathe, along with Timana Yubi, finished 3rd.
Here on, obviously, we keep on thinking about how to go faster, and obviously, the team is already thinking about what next we can do.
Finished the first stage today, but going into the second stage, the entire gearbox got seized. So unfortunate, I had to park up in the side.
When we flipped, we were very lucky because it landed back on its wheels. We took off and we managed to finish the stage only 2 seconds slower than our previous run.
Old stages are very challenging on the car. Takes quite a beating because of the rocks, embedded rocks. But the new stage was excellent.
Last Coimbatore rally was on a real bad note for me. My car burned down. But winning this rally, first in category and fourth overall, feels really great.
How fast to drive in a stage like yesterday, the kind of satisfaction you get driving in these stages will never come in stages like those. Those are basically fun stages, but these are pure driver stages.
Don't forget to subscribe AutoTrack on YouTube, Facebook, Twitter and Instagram.